Good day, peeps, and welcome to Gatehead Farm. New start for us. Well, I really haven't done anything in here yet, so we're going to make a start. So, first of all, we need to find out what we're doing. We have got seasons on, and we're in early spring. So, I think first things first, to see what fields we've got. I did a little tour of this in one of my other videos of a first look, and that's as far as I got. Been pretty busy. So, we know this is a cow pasture, so let's get this set up first. Can't remember how we do it now. Which button did I have for that? My jump button. What have we got? No, let's try that again. Not working. Okay, we'll come back to that. Now let me move it. Never mind, leave that just now. So, I'm guessing we're going to have to start by fertilizing grass, because we have a few fields up here. So I presume that would be the best plan. Being early spring would be a nice time to do it. Get this one, get this gate opened. 25, 26, 28 is open, 27 is over here. There's a gate for it. Quite a small field, actually. It's on the roadside, so we'll leave that closed just now. Okay. As I said, we've got chickens here. Chickens, we'll get some chicken. We'll start with chickens. Hopefully it'll be able to do all animals. So we'll have a quick gander. What have we got here for fertilizer? Sprayer, right. Okay. So I think what we'll do is, well, we've inherited some money, so we've got just over 3 million. So, I think if we jump in this, and head down to the shop. Let's give it a sweat. Field one across here as well, so we better get that done. Two. We'll put on some background music. Brick Country this time, I think. Right. Which way is it shop again? Shop is. That was down at the bottom. Am I missing something here? There. Across the bridge, of course. Right. Such a brilliant map this, though I haven't been on it fully yet, so this will be the big test. We were on Lawfuls earlier, but we had a bit of a rainstorm, so video just been uploaded for that. Just a short one. So, take a wee look, and of course as normal, hit the like button, subscribe and notifications. Also on Facebook, links are all in the description, also for MG Modern who's made this awesome map, and so you can check him out. Right, fertilizer sprayer. See what we've got. Now I remember using this before. Nice and cheap. It's only 5,300. 18 meters. You know, 15,000 for 50 metres, so a no-brainer that, is it? 50 metres is... good enough for me. Of course, got the new one, new horse. 36 metres, no, we're not going to go for that. We'll just go for a nice cheap one, although we've got 3 million. But that'll be used for buying fields, I think. So, extension, yes. Buy that. And go back. Now, new tractors out as well. Is it in medium? New John Deere. 70-20 and a 70-30. I just came out in Mod Hub, there we go. These two, 100,000 each. Gear shift sound, standard sound. So, will we give this a wee run? Oh, not quite getting dirty. Excuse me. really sore, not sore throat, but throat today. Standard. No, we need a front linkage if we can. Front hydraulics. I like my Michelins. Do we have a Michelin choice in here? Yes. And wide ones with weights. Tire sound 200. And we'll just go the whole hog. 260 horse. Beacons, of course. And we'll just buy it. 131,800 pounds, just like that, yeah. So let's have a look at this beast. Open. Right, let's reset the head track maybe a bit. Nice old tractor. No sound. Only sound when you move. That's no use. Sorry. Don't try to blame it on the season. Why do you want to walk away? Okay, back to the old faithful. When we begin, that's a failed mod for me. I like my John Deere's. Never mind. I was racing earlier on, my head tracking's set itself to the wrong bit. 2 seconds. So we've got our fertiliser sprayer. We'll head back and get these fields done. So at the moment we've got Wes and Newton Farm on the go. We have Lawfolds, of course, we have Grassland, and we now have Gatehead. So it's going to be a busy time. A couple of those maps will be multiplayer with Ian, one of them being Lawfolds. We have a multiplayer for that, and of course a solo one with myself on it. So between the two, and we'll get maybe Wes and Newton. I'll have a word with them tomorrow. Let's see if we can get back close enough to this. That should be enough for us though. Caravan down there. Scott next owns this ground. What if he stays in here? Hello? Anyone at home? Maybe a holiday home. Just shut this gate again because we don't own that. Just a second though. You can hear my steering wheel coming through. That should be a bit better now. I should cut off my microphone then. First field. Number two. That one. Okay, so we're going to do number one now. 1, 2, 3, 4. We're not doing 27 yet. We'll swap music. A bit upbeat. It's a good size field, this. Just found the button. I thought I had the button on my joystick. There's a two position trigger button on this one. Second position is, well, light press is activate the machinery. Hard press is put the pipe out of my combine. Now I've found it. a little bit here. Give this straight line coming back up. Look at that so I can see what I'm doing. I think let's go top out because we haven't got enough to do the whole field, so I think we're at this end. Oops. I'm just going to remap the button. There's a button on at the bottom underneath here as well. We're going to remap that for lifting and lower. Which is V. So let's find V. Lower tool. Lower tool. Okay. That one. Yeah, I know I've got it done there, but let's just change it to that one. This button is used for several actions to function 4. Lower tool was remapped to button. Okay. We'll do that because I don't know what it was used for. It's too many buttons. It's 2 hat switches. Aim and fire button. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. It's like 12 buttons, 12, 13, 14, 15 buttons just on this. So, a bit difficult to remember everything. Yeah, I see, here we go. It was actually down when I was doing it anyway. Right, never mind. Let's go back to field one. Get that finished off. I still get to do in first, first person when you're doing this, because you can't really see your line. We kind of guess. Yeah, I suppose if I could do GPS on it would work. think that's a line there, so right inboard. Excuse me. There's a small bit left to do. Something going on in the background. Right, so that's that done. Got failed three here as well. So let's get that cultivated. Do you have a cultivator? Yes. Thank you. Small one. We'll have to upgrade that. Okay, right, so let's put this in. Oh, we can just leave it here just now. Oh, it's tight. Oh, too close. We'll start him off in course play. We're going to need a bigger tractor anyway, so let's go to the shop and get a couple of big tractors. Let's see how we're going. Some telegraph poles in this field. A good test for the new course play. So let's just do that. We go right back to the start. That's where I want it to come back to, hopefully. Right, course play. In here, field work. Click on that. Generate course. This is what you want to do. So, go for that. And two ways you can do this. Up here, you can select which field you're in. Click that. It'll only come up with the fields you own. But what I tend to do is just click on the field that I'm on as it comes up, just like that. Headlands, great, then leave it going clockwise, and start work on headland passes. No, I want it to go up and down those first, then finish off with the headlands, which it'll do. Field center, up and down, yep. Only one tool. Bypass islands. Now this is if you've got anything, obstructions in your field. So I just tend to put that to simple. Simple, which means it'll go around it. Do it the simple way. Quite simple. Then, one tool working, you've only got the cultivator. But the next thing you need to do is this headlands overlap. I've never used it. I've always left it at 7. Always check your working width. This is your working width of your tool. Make sure this is the same. If it's not, if for some reason it's saying 2.2 or something less or more, you just click on that. That'll do it. And that'll be your working width. And generate course. And that's a pretty map you get. What it's going to do. We are starting here. He's got it up there, and then just go up and down, and you can see that bit there where the telegraph poles are. So he's got to round it and come back down it. And same there. Looks like he just needs to go around it once. So once you get that, go back. If you're working a gearbox, make sure it's in the forward gear. And your handbrake's off. Well, it doesn't really matter if your handbrake's off or not. Tool up or down doesn't really matter at this point. Put to first waypoint, then drive course, and he'll go and do his thing. Now you can close that down. Sit back and see if he starts properly. And there it goes. Now it's three headlands I put up. That's why there's a gap there. That means this to that, that'll be 3 times around the field. And he should stop at the gate. So, fingers crossed he does. So we'll leave him doing that. Jump out. Tour, big tractor. I had to be the big John Deere. You and I don't want that one. Excuse me. Right, we'll Was it this one I tried and it? Yeah, it didn't give me much option, so let's go back. This one gives you the terminal. Yeah, that's it in there. Go around this side, get that. This bit. That's what that's for. Standard wheels, nope. Let's change the tyres first. Why is it light on it? Michelin's. And wide tyres, wheel weights, not twins. Though we might need that. Tyre sound, 200. And what have we got? 269, we'll just beef that up to its max. 52. Dang. Beacons and everything. And possible front loader attacher. Nothing on that. Okay, we'll buy that. She knows it now, then. Then we're going to get Cedar. There's a Cedar. Yeah. That's the one we've got at the moment, which is only 3 meters. It'll take forever. Oh, there he goes. So let's get up and the modded ones. That's 6 meters. That's a little Amazon. It's quite cute, that. I don't want anything too big because of the field, the roads are not that wide, so we'll maybe come back to that. We'll see what else we've got. 12 meter big. This is our 12 meter. I get away with that, but I think to be realistic, we'll just take the a bit further up. 6 meter horse as well. Three, 8. Right, let's go back for the the baby Amazon. Is it? There we go. No options or mods or upgrades, so this will do. And then bank. Now what we'll do is go in our old Cedar. We'll sell and back. Now this is where he comes to the telegraph pole. You have your coats with that. Or it's she who's driving. It's he. Whoa. Yeah, he's going around it. It's pretty clever. There's a new cosplay, it's out. It's in GitHub. Link, did I put, I can't remember. I'll put a link in the description if I remember. Right, so we'll leave him cracking on with that. Let's skip to the Yasmic tractor. I love this thing. this and the Fendt 1050. That'll be the next purchase. I've been doing for the big heavy stuff. Depending if it rains. As you see, if you check out the Lawfold's rainstorm video. Right, we've got to be putting barley on there, so we'll just change up this now so I don't forget. No seed in it yet, so it can't change. Now it's just a fine cider. We had a drunk lorry driver. Whoa. This is a direct drill, so we could probably go over the top of that, but since we've got a worker going, we'll just try and crack on. Tell you what, so we get back down there to get seed and fertilizer. I think we'll get to do another purchase of telehandler. Of course, we've still got the old tractor there. Does that a little bit? Okay, right. Switch that off a second. Did I put in the Massey? Yeah, I've got a Massey in here. One of the reasons I get that's got the because it's got the extra reach on it. I don't think this does the Michelin's. No. Wide tires. Bye. See what other option we've got. I know there's the CSZ stuff. I've got the forks on Lawfold's. Check out the video, you'll find. Get a bit frustrated with it. It doesn't let go of stuff. I've got that one's. or that one there. Double fork. I could try a different one, but it's the only ones I've got, so I'll place here.
Excuse me.
I'll just take the standard one. Much of a dead zone in it. Me a dead zone for doing racing, but not me a doing farming. First time, eh? eyes are up, which is now straight. Taken, I see. I think we'll take the ones, easy ones first, and then we'll get into the other side. Takes all this one, then I think it should do is. It doesn't. Okay. Let's get it back in there. Stuck to the bloody fork. We'll leave it there just now, innit? Now, pop this over here. Back up, in case we need back in there, we'll just pop it back down here. Right. How's he getting on anyway? I've got a bit to do, but field's getting smaller, so it shouldn't take him too long. I'm doing that, and we can go and get some lunch. Up at 2 in the afternoon. So it's been a pleasure, and we will see you on the next video or next week. So in the meantime, thanks again, and we'll see you in the next video. Take care. See you later. Bye.